20. The Beat Hustler.
See, I was always told the hard work pays off. That a grind that never stops will always be successful. Who would ever thought this man from Kingsville, North Carolina, would be doing the things he's doing now? Epic events, clothing, starting a movement, a brand, a name from the bottom. Funny thing is, I'm just getting started. The work has just been begun. You see, there's only one me in a room full of hate. D-Work is more than a name. It's a lifestyle. It's a way for my family to eat. No one can stop this grind, this passion that I have, this fire I possess inside of me. All the things I've been through, all the pain I've endured, made me my grind much stronger, made me much hungrier, that much more inspired. I do this for those who strive to make my family's lives better. I do this for those who hate on opportunities that I create. See, the more you hate, the more I work. The more I work, the more you hate. So bring those who will fall. Bring those who want to see my team fail. The moves I've made will only create those problems for my doubters. 24/7, 365, I grind. No sleep, no eating. You want to beat me? You better put in that work. You better stop on your grind that much more. Because I will not stop. I will not be denied. This is 100% real life. My story is my life. My thoughts is true facts. They cannot be duplicated. Brand do work. Work Nation. I'm building a brand that will not be overlooked. Most talk about it, but I'm about to be about it. My life I give you. My journey I want you to see. For I want us to see you. I hope you pray you ready. I hope you pray you ready. This history I will create before your eyes. No more talking. Let's work.
The Beat Hustler.